Alright, we're going to take the Ambassador class into the Toron system and patrol it. Alright, we've got some rogue Jem'Hadar doing some bad things. Let's go get him. Not a whole lot of planet, is there? It's asteroid belt. And again, no sun to be seen. Sus. We got last time I went up against the Galar class, it feedback pulsed me to death. It is currently doing the way. Let the feedback pulse wear off. It's a boot time. Who's feedback pulsing my ass? Here's my friend. Good, because there's a battleship. Alright, let's go, Hapax. Let's go kill this battleship. Don't hide. Let's see the guys first. Thank you. You there. Wait, are there two Jem'Hadar battles? Oh my god, really? As Uncle Roger would say, hi-ya! Now let's go this one first. Hope our friend shows up again to help. Too bad. Get him. Ah, so close. All right, this guy's at full health again. Where's his little friend? Nope. Where's your little friend at? Is that him? Did he die? Is he at 100%? Son of a bitch. Here we go. Let's try again. Better this time. to the boarding party. For this guy. He died too, though. See his boom? There's his fireball fading away. Alright, we got one more battleship. Since that last battleship and I killed each other at the end. But I've got 6 minutes left until I have any more fleet support. So it's just me and this guy. Me and you, Jimmy. It's the Gemos. When I get back. He is not healed, but I am. So I guess that's a little unfair, but who cares? There we go. Toron system secured, even though there's no sun to be found.